Bad news for drivers in southern Indiana. The Sherman Minton Bridge will not reopen to traffic before Monday morning's commute as planned. Crews plan to spend the weekend installing stabilizers and redundant bracing as they prepare a loose bearing on the Kentucky approach.
But due to added safety measures and weather delays, that work is taking longer than planned. There is no new timeline on when the repairs will be finished.